just filling up the loves. Sunny day, getting ready to go. This has been my chair for the last 2 weeks, and for another three.
We ready?
On the road!
Oh my god, look at the structure!
Amazing, isn't it? Isn't that gorgeous? Beautiful. Look at the structure of the tornado. What a beast.
Time is 4:09 p.m. Southern Oklahoma.
Monday the 9th.
Monday, May 9th.
Oh my god. Look at the trees!
See the trees getting ripped up and pulling around it. We got to get out of here pretty quick.
Yeah.
We're going to have a big problem if we don't. We got to go a mile south or we can go east.
Yep, a mile south.
Yeah. Right. Get jump in! Seriously, if this thing right turns and heads north, we're in huge trouble.
Listen to it!
You can hear the roar.
It?
Listen to the roar! Come across that open spot in the field right in front of us. It's actually maybe dissipating, but we'll see. Oh my god. Look at the tornado.
Jeez, or anything?
Right in front of us, no more than half a mile. You can hear the roar.
It is?
Oh yeah.
That's what violent tornado.
That really is.
Oh my goodness.
The roar is just phenomenal. Power flash, oh lots of power flash. Oh, it just hit the house. This close. That's really close. That's half a mile. That is a strong, violent tornado. That is a violent tornado.
That's right.
Unfortunately, a few people have lost their houses, I think.
This one is.